Making lunch bento for my husband with half bag of leftover toasts. Who's like me? I like to use up everything in the fridge before I go for a grocery shopping. That's why I have so many leftover food recipes. Brush some honey on our toast spring rolls. Air fry until golden and shiny. Today's dessert is made of toast, peanut butter, and banana. It's such an easy lazy dessert. At least we can make it cute. Wow, so cute. It's a cheap and pretty workday lunch bento for my 336-month-old baby.